cops finished up. I'm gonna drive her, pick up some burgers for us. Figured you'd use some dinner. DJs from around the corner.
So, your computer's still here. A couple of TVs, too. Some big-time art pieces, I noticed.
Hardly big-time. Nice, maybe.
Unusual for thieves to break in and not take anything.
Lucky me. You got a point?
I don't know. If you were looking to earn some sympathy from me, soften me up, say, a stage break-in might be one way to do it.
Interesting. Also interesting, my home had a break-in for the first time ever on the exact day you knew I'd be out.
That's a serious accusation.
You just accused me of staging a break-in, which I did. Why, exactly?
Maybe I won't like what I see at the ATCU facility, so you're trying to make me like you. Working me, ever since the Thunderbird. Humanizing yourself, so I'll take it better.
Wow, I am quite the man genius, huh?
Is all this stuff really yours? I gotta admit, the bat, that was a nice touch. Triple crown winners. Autographs from Mickey Mantle, Ted Williams, Frank Robinson, Carl Yastrzemski. Most people just looking at that wouldn't know that it's worth over $7,000, but I do.
Okay, the bat is not.
And burgers from my favorite place, DJs. What possible reason would the head of the ATCU have for keeping me here with that?
You're right. No reason at all. You want to go see the facility? Fine. Let's go see the facility.